हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 एक्सरसाइज 3.3। हियर गिवन फिगर इज पैरेललोग्राम, मींस अपोजिट साइड्स आर पैरेलल एंड दिस साइड इज आल्सो इक्वल टू दिस साइड एंड दीस साइड्स आर अपोजिट सो दे आर पैरेलल। सिंगल एरो दीस आर पैरेलल एंड डबल एरो दीस आर अलाइक, सो opposite sides are equal and parallel and we have to find if it is parallelogram, understood opposite sides are equal and parallel, it will follow all the properties of parallelogram. So we have to find x, y and z. We can find x co-interior angle like this. If this line is parallel to this line, I consider this transversal, so these are co-interior angle, it's 50 degree and this one is x, and you know that what co-interior angle, why this line is parallel to this and both are in the interior of the parallel lines, so called co-interior angle, or you can say adjacent angle on the same arm. So adjacent angle or co-interior angle, same thing, they are supplementary. Supplementary means if angles are supplementary means their sum is 180 degree. So co-interior angle sum, so x plus 50 degree is equal to 180 degree. Adjacent angles of parallelogram, from here x will be 180 degree minus 50 degree, x will be 30 degree. You find x here. Now if you find x, you can easily find y, because x and y are opposite angle of parallelogram, like this. This angle will be equal to this, opposite angles are equal, so y is equal to x, also equal to 30 degree. So y is also 30 degree. Now what about z? Here angle z, I can find z here, z and x, angle z will be equal to x. Can anybody tell me why? Yes, remember the properties of parallel lines. Look here, these are parallel line, clear, this line and this line, and this is a transversal, and you know one outside, another inside, what are corresponding angles, so x is equal to z corresponding angle, so z will be equal to x here, sorry, 180 minus 50, 130, so z is equal to x, so it is 130 degree, so angle x is equal to angle y is equal to angle z, all are equal to 130 degree. Clear? 50 plus x, adjacent angle we find x, then we find x, x and y are equal, opposite, x and z are equal, corresponding, or if I consider these parallel line, then y and z are also equal, alternate, y and z are also equal, alternate angles. One, they are making z like this, if I consider this line, so they are making z, y and z are alternate angle, you can do in any way, like this corresponding or like this, alternate angle, so all angles are equal to 130 degree. Now we will solve next question, question number 4.